If triangle ABC is congruent to triangle DFE by ASA triangle congruence, which of the statements needs to be included in the given? So this is angle, side, angle. We have angle, side, angle, angle, side, angle. So we need to see that this angle here is congruent to this angle here. So that would be angle ACB. ACB is congruent to angle F. So that is C.